Hello, this is Teron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 131. Yeah! Come on, then. On this episode, Link will be figuring out what those style children meant by colors in specific orders. Of course they were speaking of these masks. Link, shoot at them in the order that those style children specified. So according to them, it was the green mask first, the yellow mask second, red mask third, blue mask fourth, yellow mask fifth, and final was red mask sixth. Ah, and it worked! Wonder what's in here. Ah, Skulltula. Anything special about the Skulltula, Tal?
The same skeleton as always.
It's a lot harder though.
No, it's not.
Yeah, I know. But a treasure chest. What could it contain?
You got a piece of heart. You can collect three pieces of heart. Collect one more to extend your life energy.
Awesome. Alright, now let's go back to the entrance. We're done with this Oceanside Skulltula house. Oh, what the? They came back. Huh. All right, let's go. Come on, Link, you can go faster than that. Let's equip the bunny hood mask to speed up this process. It's almost 10 a.m. We must go to the mayor's office after this. Come on, let's use the Goron mask to roll back up there. Since we can't do it just like that.
Hey, look, there's somebody there.
Oh, what the? Hi.
I thought I heard some loud noises inside and I came in to check it out. Oh, what was that then? This place. Is this some sort of underground shelter? Did you find this place? I beg you, let me have this place. Not for free, of course. I hope this will do. Come on, please.
Sure, you can have this place. We have no use for it. What are you gonna give us? Oh, what the?
You got a giant wallet. This thing is huge. It can hold up to 500 rupees.
Alright. Thank you, man guy.
I'm just glad it was something you needed. Anyhow, I won't be needing it much longer anyway.
Alright, well, thank you for that, man. Yes, you're fantastic, you know that? Yes.
Where are we going?
We're soaring to Milk Road.
Oh, okay.
Yes. We're gonna collect some rupees and call for Epona. Ah, oh, come on! Yes! Beautifully done, Link. Come on, let's call for Epona. Beautifully done. Hello, Epona. Short time no see, eh?
What are we doing now?
I think Link is going to the Kanna graveyard.
What for?
I have no idea, Tal. I'm not the person to ask. But wait, let's go to Clock Town first, Link. It's 10 a.m. We can enter the mayor's office now. Right? Beautifully done. Yes. Huh. Wait a minute. Let's go get that 100 rupee chest first. Oh, what the? Forget it. Let's just go to the mayor's office. Hey, Tal, have you noticed something?
Yeah?
What have you noticed?
The magic meter is not blue anymore.
Yeah, what's up with that? Hello.
I am the government troop. I have an appointment to meet with Madame today.
Oh, really?
Oh,
then she be fine if you just go in.
Oh. Come on, then. Hey, it's that guy. Hey, hello, ma'am.
Aww, the only mail today, or are you the expert person finding a hire? Yes, I say. You have a reasonable problem. The characteristics of the person I want you to find is, yes, I know them. The person I want you to look at is my son Cafe, you know him, don't you? You don't, really. He disappeared about a month ago, it's terrible, I'm so way away. Can't get food down my throat and I've lost 5 pounds. Never even know, dear. Well, could you look for him?
Yeah? Sure, we'll help you.
Oh, well, of course. You're an expert. Well, I'm counting on you.
Oh, what the?
You've been given Cafe's missing recruited to locate a missing person. Where is to inquire about the missing Cafe? Madame Aroma, the mayor's wife, was added to your notebook. You take the work of a pro. This was added to your notebook.
Fantastic. Hello, Zora man guy.
Oh, the thing's dumb lately. That's the greetings, the Monozoras. Oh, forgive me. I am Toto, manager of the band, the Indigo Girls. I'm out of business cards, so Zora giving will have to do. The Indigo Girls is a popular group that we're jazz and so proud of. They put out a lot of songs. Some of their hits is Battle of the Wingfish. You know that song, don't you? Huh? You don't really? Even one of that famous, you'd be able to hear it if that show wasn't canceled. It's such a shame.
Okay. Wow, you're walking awfully slow. Yeah? Ah, Bala! Bala! I'm busy! Hello, ma'am.
Oh, welcome to have some business. Oh, I'm an officer major. It sounds like they're having some kind of meeting, I think. Everyone you're at is the train reason it's also a damn little bit.
Alright. Well, that does it for episode 131 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda. Majora's Mask. Stay tuned for episode 132. This is Ron Lionheart signing out.
Bye.